So for the next part, now the ladies are forward, right? And then now, they're gonna back it up, right? So how you back it up on this part is you're literally making your legs firm, almost straight, and you're moving your whole hips, starting with your right up. So you bend over your back a little bit. It's a super famous move. In Africa, you bend over your back a little bit, make your legs straight, and you're literally moving your whole hip up, and you're backing. One, two, up, three, four, up, five, six, up, seven, eight, right? So now we're facing this way. So we're gonna start with the backing it up back part, okay? So five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now, this is the part you kind of free ball, whatever you want to do, kind of follow, because ladies are leading the way the entire time. So now they told you to come with, and now they're reversing back the car. So you can get to either, for the guys, you get to follow her with her if you want, play with how she's moving back, or you can just do your own thing backwards with it, right? And then from there, after you back it up on the eight count, you drop. So now on the drop, you're literally going from, you're moving your hands, shoulders out, as you're turning back to the front. So on the eight count, ready? And five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now you face the front, and the ladies are now to the right. So we're gonna do that from the beginning, the whole entire thing. So now, after that part, now the ladies are on your right, right? Now, the fellas, you get to drive the car, and the ladies get to chill. So how that happens is the ladies are chilling, and you put your arm around her waist, and now you're driving the car. And the ladies, you get to do whatever you want. You can dance, but you don't gotta make any moves. You can dance with it, you can talk on the phone, fend up yourself, whatever you need, but you're chilling while the guy's driving on an eight count. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six. On the sixth count, now you face each other. So it'll be seven, eight. And now you're looking at each other. Now we're gonna do a ballroom dance. Right. Let's start again. So on the sixth count, you're literally facing each other. Six, seven, eight, boom. And the way you just move, if you want, you can even do it with your legs, right, left, right, or you can just turn six, seven, eight. Depending for the ladies, if you are here, you're turning this way. So you're starting six, seven, and eight. So you started on your left, six, seven, and eight, boom. On the fellas, you're starting with your right, six, seven, and eight, boom. You're facing each other. So, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So now, you did the six, seven, and eight, but now you go straight into the ballroom position. So the ladies, you are going to be coming in with your right is gonna be leading, and then your left hand is gonna be going on your guy's shoulder. For the guys, you're gonna go your left holding the hurt and your right side hold on her waist, right? And the way you move together is like you're kind of like hopping forward together. So you hop, one, two, and you turn, boom, right here, three, four. So for the guys, the way you're moving your feet is you're leading, so your right leg is what's pushing you off. So you kind of like hopping, push, one, two, and then you move your right over, and just you're moving your partner over, and then you lead with your left, three, four.
Yeah, and the girls are starting right foot forward.
Right foot forward.
One, two, turning backwards.
With the left, yeah.
Three, four.
Yeah. You know, the ladies, you're moving with your, you're pushing with your left, so you're right here. One, two, and then you swing backwards with your left. Boom. Three, four.
That's right.
Okay. So, how it's gonna look, we're gonna show you how it's gonna look. All right, so you're right here. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. We're gonna run that back real quick so you kinda see how it looks from the actual, from the walk in the Maserati into the ballroom dance. So, I wanna make smaller steps so you can see the whole process through. Okay, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. You're right here. How are you gonna move apart from each other? So you're starting right here, you're gonna move your hips to the right. One, swing to the left, two, and then three, move apart, four. So, right in the hips, one, two, three, and four. Okay? Now on the fourth count, or on the fifth count, you're moving, it's a salsa move. So you're moving to the right, come, left, come in. So right leg goes out, brings back, left goes out, comes back. Okay, we're gonna do that now. So now, once, so we'll start right here. Okay, ready, from the right hip, left hip. That's okay, that's okay. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And hop with your right leg and push forward. You look at each other, boom. You switch faces. Okay, we're gonna do that again. From the hip, right hip. Okay, so your right hip. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, three, four. Now on this part, you're coming in with your elbows are coming in. Like a rabbit a little bit, and you're only moving, like you're rolling your wrists. And when you're rolling your wrists, the side you're rolling your wrist at, your heels kind of come in with it, boom. Or your toes are coming up, like as you're moving back, okay? So we're gonna do from the hip again. Okay, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So you're starting with your right, left. All right, from the beginning until what we know so far. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, 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 five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. We did the wrist rolling as you're moving back, which is giving you and your partner enough space So, and that's a full count. It starts with the one, right? So you're starting with one, two, three, four. On five, you're like, it's hot. It's hot in here. So you're turning away, kind of flipping your wrist. That, ooh, that's hot. And you're walking away from your partner because there's hotness, heat in between, right? So now when you're facing this way, yeah. So now this move, how you're gonna do this move is you kind of bend over and you're gonna bring your right leg up, like open it up, and then your ankle, your knee comes in with it. So just simple like that. Up, in, out, in, out, in. Now, that's what your leg is doing. With your arm, you're kind of like, almost like stirring the pot with it, right? So you're coming in, out, stir the pot, out, in, out. So the how it's supposed to move is supposed to be so smooth with it. If you cannot do all the way in and out, don't worry about it. Just kind of stay like right here. Simple, just simple. And you're stirring the pot as you're moving. So it'll be one, two, three, four, right? So you start from right here. You said you're planting your left foot and you're moving over with your right, turning, tight, and flipping the wrist. Once you get right here, on the fourth count, it's one, two, three, four. And then now you move towards the right hand, kind of like driving the car, five, six, seven, eight. Okay? Let's start over from the wrist. So it's five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And on that last count, you're crossing your feet as you're moving with it. Cross feet, move with it. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So now, on that next part, you're moving on one, two, three, four. Oh, no, it's five, six, seven, eight. You look back to the left, and then you cross your right over to the left for another fourth count. One, two, three, four. And you turn, five, six, seven, eight, and you bend over. Now, everybody goes down, and then the bride and the groom are gonna have their time to do their thing for like a 32 count, right? So this is the time that everybody kind of rests and let the bride and groom freestyle and do their own thing. We're gonna start with the wrist part, okay? Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then the groom and the bride will come in, do her thing, and the groom will dance. This is three quarters of the dance done at this point, because the next part is mostly the bride and the groom, and then we're gonna remix the end, all of us together, and then the dance is done. Okay, ready, bride?
Yeah.
Let's play. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Mocha comes in, does her thing, all of that, dance, takes her man, starts dancing, breaks it down, right? I'm gonna break it down right here, we all get up, jump back into it. And then, that's it for now, until the remix part.